Welcome back, guys, to Brawl Stars Mythbusters. Let us see the latest myths in Brawl Stars. Myth: when in a battle, Sprout has a red line between its tape. This is the normal Sprout. This is Sprout in battle. Let's zoom in. Yep, I can see some red in there. Myth confirmed. Myth: when you go into training room with Rico and use his gadget, it won't hit anything if you don't move at all. Yet it doesn't hit any target at all. Myth: choose Wizard Barley skin and choose Barley second gadget and go to training cave. When you enter training cave, don't move and use gadget. You will see the rabbit in air when the gadget is activated. Wow. A rabbit in mid-air. It's definitely a rabbit. See for yourself. This is the full image of that fluffy rabbit. Myth confirmed. Myth: when you go in training cave and auto-aim, it will always hit the bottom left spot. Myth confirmed. Myth: Surge can break walls in Skull Creek if you place him next to a wall and a skeleton. It does break fences. What about a real wall? I don't know why it didn't work this time. Yep, it works through fences. It doesn't work with walls. Myth busted. Myth: you can see Leon's footprints while he is invisible. Not visible. Myth busted. Myth: Leon's gadget is not affected by 8-bit damage booster. Normal speed. Speed and damage booster. It is the same. Myth confirmed. Myth: Max Gadget can dash through Frank Super. No. Myth busted. Myth: Poco can heal brawlers in air. Myth confirmed. Myth: Frank can still stun an enemy while flying. Myth busted. Myth: Daryl can roll through Dynamite Super without a knockback. Myth confirmed.